Brother.
I can fit it in my jaw.
You're right.
Brother.
Wine barrel in my joints. And it's not the first time.
No, brother.
And now I'm this game solved. It's a wonder the prior doesn't check everyone's breath in the morning. Then he'd soon get his man.
You might be wrong. And besides, God will be our protector.
Slow down, brother.
You've got a but
what it
the good what
happened
I and
what all right
and that.
Watch your step, brother.
Peace be with you.
Talk to me.
I have
take good.
I love.
Praise be to Praise. And here's where you dragged my lifeless body. Thank you for helping me out.
Well, I can't just let you leave. You're a criminal.
What are you on about? Did you really help me escape just to betray me?
I'm truly sorry. But you were there at the Neuhof massacre, and you're a valuable witness. I'm taking you to the bailiff.
Gregor, you can't be serious. I thought I won't be taken anywhere. I'd rather die than lose my freedom.
This is one of the men who raised Neuhof. He should be able to tell you something useful. But I need to ask a favor. I need you to keep him out of sight so his accomplices don't know he's been caught.
Fine work. And I'll do as you say. I'll find a deep, dark hiding place where no one will hear me interrogate him. And while we're at it, I'll have your things brought here. Wait here a while. We have to make at least another 3 score and another, but 3 would be better.
A monk's got no business out here. What happened to your vows?